Inside for Giroux. Claude Giroux. All the way back. Here's Provorov. A wrist shot. They score! The Flyers win in overtime with traffic out in front. Scott Laughton was on the spot. And we will have game number 6 on Thursday.
Well, it's twice in this series the Flyers have won a game in overtime with a point shot and a little bit of puck luck. It was Laughton that looked like he was in position to get a piece of it. Hart came up with some huge saves in overtime. And Barry Trotz and the Islanders bench looking and wondering if it's a high stick. So we'll have to take a look here and see. And they'll take a look as the Islanders are heading out. Going to continue.
Again, the importance of the defenseman getting it through. And it plays out that way. Another redirect goal for the Flyers in this game. It was Giroux earlier. Now it's Laughton. And the Flyers stay alive.
Scott Laughton.